grizzly bear.
Okay, grizzly bear part 3.
Feel free to stop. Pull off the rope.
Here's a technical question. I know it's kind of a weird one, but I like to read these records everywhere and stuff. So the babies, the cubs, are born during hibernation during deep winter, December probably. And mom is asleep. So they're born basically while mom's asleep, and then they just, you know, find the teats and keep warm and move on.
You got it.
And then springtime.
It's
pretty much a natural, just an automatic process.
The bear sex talk's pretty cool. So they'll mate right now. And this
really?
This is their mating season.
Okay, springtime.
But they will not.
Oh, there she goes.
So the egg will actually become fertilized, but it will not implant in the uterus and develop until they go into the den. And then that gestation period is very short. It's a couple months.
Yeah, that'd be true, yeah.
And then they're born basically these tiny little balls. They're all curled up with mom and suckling. And so, you know, if mom goes into the den, not enough fat content, she'll reabsorb and won't have a pregnancy.
Oh.
And then while she's in there, everything with lactation is all fat depletion.
Sure.
And so she's losing no muscle mass. She's not getting any unhealthier. She's just using
Wow, look at her go.
She's stored up.
Look at her go.
It's incredible.
That's kind of an interesting,
incredible process.
Yeah, sad.
Absolutely.
Yeah, she's taking off.
So I'm heading to higher ground, maybe.
Pretty cool.
What's your name?
Eric.
Oh, wait, good to meet you, Eric.
Good to meet you. Where are you guys from?
Florida.
All right, what part?
St. Augustine, Northeast Florida. Doing 99.